All right, about 16 miles from camp, up at the Chikamin trailhead, where we snowmobiled. There's a big hill climb for the timber sled. There's the trail that heads down. Looks a little brushy, but looks like people have been going on it, so that's coming way back if you don't want to do the road. And then maybe heading up that trail right there, up to the Mad Lake area. Smell the smoke and the fire from Buck Creek. Alright, off we go. Thank you. I think we want to go straight. Let me check the map. Chikamin Tie Trail, that's a tough one. Sign them off!